guys. This is Melissa Santos, the official ring announcer of Lucha Underground.
Melissa, take it away.
The following lucha scheduled for one fall.
And guess what? I have another lesson from our wonderful commentator and Krav Maga expert, Vampiro. So guys, get your workout clothes on because we're about to go in. Check it out.
Okay, Melissa, I'm going to show you something else. It's very common now. Unfortunately, yes. Unfortunately, in domestic violence cases or sexual assaults or predators who are stalking young women, look for this. Ponytails, long hair. It's easy to pull and control a human being. What she wants to do when she feels the pull is immediately her hands are going to come up, elbows in, hands will go right to her face, almost touching her ears. At this moment, she will pivot aggressively. This hand will be wrist to wrist. This will break the hold and take out of the line of danger. She will then deliver a straight shot either to the nose, to the throat, or to the eyes. Now, she does that again a little bit faster. Breaks, hits. That first shot will cause enough distance and shock in my body that she can escape and go for help. We are gonna do these attacks and defenses at full speed. You are going to see, we're gonna do it one time slow so she can get it down, but the stronger that somebody attacks you, you're gonna see with that adrenaline, you're gonna be able to defend yourself even harder. Watch, so the first time we're gonna go slow, hands go up, right by her ears, she's gonna turn, make contact, wrist to wrist, turning right into a straight shot to the face, to the throat, to the eyes, to the nose, it doesn't matter.
It's, I feel it. You're giving me all the power.
I was about to feel it.
Do you feel my force?
If she would have hit me on the jaw, she would have knocked me out, no doubt about it. So as you can see, Melissa, it doesn't matter the person's stature, their body weight, their body size. If you have the mindset to defend yourself and you make the commitment to go through with it, you too can dominate Krav Maga.
Pretty cool, right guys? I want to thank Vampiro for teaching me these incredible moves and you guys at home for watching. And guys, remember, you don't have to be big in order to defend yourself. You can do it yourself just learning these little moves and you'll be, you know, a little safer out there. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Un beso and stay safe.